Welcome back to King of Thieves, everybody. Here's another Base 66 purview of mine. It works with two fists, and it's all about timing. That's already it. What I like about it is that he basically just translated this concept of a Base 67. Here's how you do it. When the Red Guard moves up the second time and reaches that torch, you jump once, and when you reach the bottom, you jump over, evade everything that's in the way, jump immediately again, just make it over there and into the chest. Once you've understood that concept, you can also jump after the first time, and then take in all the sights along the route, and then play it safe and jump down like that. Well, not really safe. This is actually much safer, where you just jump over and then over again and slide down, and that's it. Dying basically involves the wrong timing. This is the only thing you can do wrong. So here's the proper timing again. Hope you liked this video. If it did, please leave a like. And if you want to see daily King of Thieves videos, scroll down a bit, click the subscribe button, and we'll see each other tomorrow. Thanks for watching. Bye!